columns of sweetness, and you fill my head with you. Shall I write it in a letter? Shall I try to get it down? Oh, you fill my head with pieces of a song I can't get out. Can I be close to you? Ooh, ooh. Can I be close to you?
When Banner told me he was going to propose, I sat down, tried to think what I would write, and long story short, I didn't come up with anything. So I'm just going to wing it. Anybody that knows Banner, that kid is a workhorse. He's the most motivated kid I've ever known in my life. And from the time he knew... from the time he could talk, he knew he wanted to wear that uniform. The kid is determined. He works hard. He knows what he wants. And when he brought Brinkli home, I thought, well, maybe he finally got it right. There's not enough words for me to sit up here and spew out of my mouth that would make sense. He's just a damn good man. He's the most motivated person. It's harder than I thought it was going to be. But every day, I thank God that he's getting to pursue what he loves doing, and that he found a woman like Brinkli. We're proud of you, and I wish you nothing but the best of luck. And we'll always be here for you. I love you.
oldest sister, and I'm already crying, so just be ready. I'm gonna cry the whole time. But she's my baby sister that I have watched grow up. And this is my dream today, to get to see her be here, see her life come together, and be so proud of her. A year ago, she came to live with me and gave me so much support and help when I was by myself with three kids, and she took it on and she became an adult before my eyes, and it was just so special for me to witness. And she went on her first date with Banner, and the first time I met him, I knew this is it. She has found her someone, and I can't wait to see the life that the two of you create for each other.